UC Davis researchers are on the lookout for urine. This research group is actually collecting urine from patrons at a local brewery. They're hoping to turn the waste into fertilizer.
New tonight, CBS 13's Jennifer McGraw shows us how it works.
If you're into drinking craft beer, pee here for science's sake.
Okay, that's weird. But I think we're into weird.
It sounds weird, all right, but researchers at UC Davis say flushing away urine is the real waste, which is why they've teamed up with Sudwerk Brewing in Davis to help collect it.
Instead of trying to get rid of it, we're trying to create a product.
Harold Leverenz is a researcher at UC Davis and says the idea sprung while working with Caltrans wastewater treatment. His mission now is to save urine and tons of it, hoping to one day manufacture it by the masses into fertilizer.
Could recover the nutrients and then take the nutrients back into ag systems for food production.
But collecting 50 gallons, which they'll need each month for their study, isn't easy.
We had to figure out a way to collect urine in a public area.
So over a three-year period, every weekend, Harold and his team developed a concept and built the one-of-a-kind stainless steel keg-cut urinal collection, coined the Pee Hive. Co-founder of Sudwerk Brewing says the partnership is a no-miss.
The potential for this project is incredible, from taking away nutrients from our waterways and pollutants from our waterways to actually creating a sustainable alternative fertilizer to a lot of the commercial fertilizers that are available now.
While the project is in its beginning stages, Harold says the big push will be to introduce the collection system for companies embracing green technology. Using this technology will help reduce water use and pollution, therefore saving pee and ultimately, they hope, the world.
So researchers say about 2,000 gallons of water per person could be saved each year by not flushing.
Oh, what they think of, right?